您好，善良的观众，我是雷尚淳，来自台湾，充满活力又迷人的台中。台湾又称福尔摩沙，台湾民众祝您在生活中不断与天国的音乐产生共鸣。上周在这一系列节目的第二集中，我们得知柯林·坎贝尔博士在其著作《救命饮食》发表的世界级研究，为他的儿子尼尔森2015年制作的纪录片《纯植物饮食国度》铺路。这部影片让世人了解政治和商业是如何影响食品工业和政府的营养指导方针。2015年9月，声誉卓越的辛辛那提大学 UC 医学院放映了这部纪录片。坎贝尔父子长期以来的努力才开始受到肯定，获得令人欣慰的回响。
I'm all about, you know, the public getting informed about this. I think film is one of the principal ways that people really resonate with. It has an impact, I know that. Especially when it's here at University of Cincinnati Medical Center.
我们有一个很重要的目标，就是我们有一个很重要的目标，就是我们有一个很重要的目标，就是我们有一个很重要的目标，就是我们有一个很重要的目标，就是我们有一个很重要的目标，就是我们有一个很重要的目标，就是我们有一个很重要的目标，就是我们有一个很重要的目标，就是我们有一个很重要的目标，就是我们有一个很重要的目标，就是我们有一个很重要的目标，就是我们有一个很重要的目标，就是我们有一个很重要的目标，就是我们有一个很重要的目标，就是我们有一个很重要的目标，就是我们有一个很重要的目标，就是我们有一个很重要的目标，就是我们有一个很重要的目标，就是我们有一个很重要的目标，就是我们有一个很重要的目标，就是我们有一个很重要的目标，就是我们有一个很重要的目标，就是我们有一个很重要的目标，就是我们有一个很重要的目标，就是我们有一个很重要的目标，就是我们有一个很重要的目标，就是
正如尼尔森所说，他的父亲被学术界的许多同事诽谤了几十年，多年后的现在，凭借十足的决心和坚定不移的信念，他的努力终于得到回报。坎贝尔家族也因此被视为开创医疗界新未来的关键角色之一，人们终于愿意张开眼睛耳朵，敞开心胸了。这部纪录片发布三年后，纯植物饮食国度在线平台成立，并发展成由群众来推动改采纯植物生活方式的工具。这个平台有各种录影节目与书面的教育资源，例如演讲、烹饪书籍，以及由尼尔森的妻子金坎贝尔领导的线上烹饪课程，还有学校、社区和企业的健康计划，包括膳食、讲座和新闻通讯，以帮助公司员工采取这种健康的生活方式。
Hi, Kim Campbell here at Plant Pure. Today I want to talk to you about sauteing vegetables without oil. People tend to think that in order to have flavorful, rich sauteed vegetables, they need to have a lot of oil.I'm going to show you how to dry saute using a little bit of, you can use water, you can use vegetable broth. You really can choose what you want to saute in. Today I'm going to make an assortment of sauteed vegetables just to show you how easy and simple it is.
For 让医护人员能够了解，他们还推出纯植物饮食处方计划，来协助全美国的医生学习如何为他们的患者选择更好的食物。为了满足越来越多人希望能容易买到健康的全食物蔬食产品，纯植物饮食研发了冷冻食品系列，有20多种可口餐点，都是100%全食物、健康和纯素的。民众可以上网购买美国和加拿大各地 数百家超市也有贩售，他们也提供免费的十天膳食计划，协助人们改采有益健康又对地球友善的饮食。草根运动原本是纯植物饮食所衍生的非盈利区块，如今则凝聚成纯植物饮食社群，他们致力于透过研究、政策与策划活动，建设更强健与更永续的邻里。纯植物饮食社群与许多相关人士合作，共享全食物蔬食这种生活方式的益处。他们和家庭、教堂、安养机构，甚至是举办活动的小商家，共组在地社群，合作开烹饪课，放映纯植物饮食纪录片，或是举办社区活动，援助困苦的民众。主要目的是帮助人们过渡并维持蔬食的生活方式。这个社群也安排活动，走入当地餐馆，协助他们改变菜单。地方政府制定政策时，他们也发挥一定的影响力。
For more details, please visit plantpurenation.com.
I want to go online and order some healthy and delicious organic food products. 稍后就回来，请锁定无上师电视台。欢迎回到本节目。从2018年1月开始，尼尔森和他的父亲柯林展开一场名为“疗愈美国之旅”的全国行程，陆续造访了许多城镇，用更深层的疗愈方式让社区和人们紧密连结。这种疗愈出自家庭的力量、桌上的食物以及负责任与健康的未来。与此同时，他们也拍摄并串流播放各项进展的短片，以便慢慢地在全国各地以此类推。然而他们的目标不仅仅是帮助美国。
Our new film will document a national movement that begins with health and then grows into a larger force for bottom-up social, environmental, and political change. We'll launch a pioneering social action model in several cities, and once validated, take this model to cities and towns across the nation. We're calling this film and grassroots movement Healing America. Our social action model is all about connection and action. It will enable local activists to join hands in launching defined, resourced strategies to bring the plant-based nutrition message into the community, including to healthcare providers, employers, young people, and underserved neighborhoods. It will also support action on the related and most pressing challenge of our time, climate change. Through our actions and words, we will communicate a new political paradigm of local empowerment that we believe can bring people of different political persuasions together to heal our world.
无上师电视台深感荣幸能有机会在他们这次深具意义的巡回宣导其中一站休士顿，对尼尔森·坎贝尔进行独家专访。
When you say the Healing America campaign, I think one of the first questions that might come to people is heal America of what? What problems are we facing in America?
Yeah. Well, first of all, I really want to underscore that we really have our idea on demonstrating a model that has international application. So we say Healing America because that's where I live and that's where, you know, we operate. But we hope that we can demonstrate something that actually has application around the world so we can actually heal our planet. In terms of what's wrong, what needs healing, you know, there's the physical health, obviously. You know, we have a healthcare crisis. But our problems go much deeper than that. I think that we're very disconnected from one another. We are not empowered as a society to really deal with problems. We're always looking up to government. You know, we're always looking up to someone else to fix our problems. And we've got to figure out, again, how to connect communities, how to organize communities, and how to foster action at the local level to fix problems. We have social problems. We have large segments of our population who are not fully participating in society. We have a very skewed economic system. And then, of course, we also have the most pressing problem of all, which is climate change, which is a lot more serious than what most people understand.
Yes, there was an article about great concern of being 30 degrees Fahrenheit, I think, at the North Pole.
Yeah, 30 degrees of this past week.
This past week.
It was above freezing at the northernmost tip of Greenland.
Yes.
This past week.
Yes. Yes.
Now, the alarm bells should be going off everywhere, and unfortunately, the mainstream media is not covering this. Now, you all are, but many in the mainstream media are not talking about this.
How can we get more in government to understand and hopefully draft more policies supporting the plant-based diet?
Well, you know, I think that's really key, drafting policies, because there are many people in government who know about this, many people who've actually read my father's book, The China Study. We know who some of those people are, but I have yet to turn on the news at night and hear a public official even utter the words plant-based diet on TV. I think if we can empower communities to get out there and spread this message, and then we can start to scale this in a massive way, government will follow.
多么勇敢又有远见的尼尔森, 俗话说, 有其父必有其子, 坎贝尔家族的确如此, 他承袭了父亲的爱心, 毅力和智慧，让每个心胸开阔的灵魂都能获得资讯，使我们有机会开创更美好的世界。太棒了！让我们为人类祈祷时，也为坎贝尔家族祈祷吧。下周我们将与英勇的坎贝尔家族一起重温疗愈美国之旅的精彩之处。 For free viewing of the Plant Pure Nation documentary, please visit Plant Pure TV. For more information on Healing America Tour, please visit healingamericatogether.com. Thank you, 善良的观众收看今天的节目. 10月1日, 下周一请继续观赏坎贝尔家族再造全美国节目的最后一集。